Hello Anna, welcome back to the vlog. In this vlog, I will talk about the food and the stars. Let's start. Which foods that people eat come from plants? Fruits and vegetables, of course, come from the plants. But they are not only the foods that do. Coffee comes from the seeds of the coffee plant. Chocolate comes from the seeds of a cacao tree. Honey is made by bees by the nectar in many flowers. Sugarcane are made by two different plants, sugarcane and sugar beets. Sweet maple syrup are made by the sap of the sugar maple tree. Wine is made by the grapes. Milk and meat don't come from the plants, but they form the animals that eat plants. In fact, one way or another, all our foods are made by the plants, except the foods are made by in the factories. And the next problem about the stars. The sun is the brightest star in our sky. The next brightest is the Sirius, the dark star. It has that name because it is in the group of many stars called Canis Major. That means the red dark. This is the end of the vlog about the stars and the foods come from the plants.